Are you a real estate investor or a buyer thinking of using an FHA loan? If so, this information is important for you. Have you ever heard of the FHA 90-day flip rule? If you're an investor and you've owned the property less than 90 days, then you are going to only be able to sell to someone paying cash, conventional loan, VA, or in some cases, RD loans. The reason for this is FHA implemented a rule back in 2003 that says the current owner cannot sell to someone using an FHA loan until they have owned the home at least 91 days. There are some exceptions to that, and if you've inherited the property or if it is new construction and you've owned it less than 90 days, but for the most part, if you've owned a home less than 90 days, then you are unable to sell it to an FHA buyer until day 91. So that can really limit your buyer pool. So please keep that in mind when you're purchasing investment properties. And if you're a buyer, like I said, this is important for you to know as well, because you need to make sure that if you have any suspicion that a home has been owned by the current owner for 90 days or less, you want to make sure you know that if you're using an FHA loan, so that you don't get well into the process and maybe have paid for an inspection or appraisal and things like that before you find out, oh my goodness, they haven't owned the home long enough for me to qualify to use my FHA loan. So I hope this helps somebody today. Any information that you need about this or anything else real estate related, please feel free to reach out 225-202-2959. Y'all have a great day.